You guys don't understand.
What part of
Clinton
is you not understanding?
He's
not
understanding.
He's not understanding.
He's not understanding.
Don't worry.
Bye.
I'm not like the other girls in the show. I'm something of a sore thumb. I'm starting to think that I'm different. And I suspect I know how come. My complexion stands out. My voice does as well. In case you haven't noticed, I'm black as hell. One person doesn't happen to be white, and the girl is usually me. Seems like I'm just filling a quota. Anytime I ever have lines through yes'm and yes-sir and no-sir. When it comes to the plot, I play no significant role. I'm just a random black girl singing soul. And I can duck in my hands, and I'll squish in my eyes, and lope in my mouth. Be cast as Eponine or Cosette. But I guess things always could be worse. When it comes to my Broadway station, at least I'm not cursed. Enough to have been born Asian. I'm stuck in Saigon, dancing on poles, set up a random black girl singing soul. The designers can't light me, director don't know my name, and the makeup designer thinks that we all wear the same shade. And the stage manager thinks that I've got too much sass. And the costumer don't know what to do with my big old black hair. Maybe I should audition for American Idol. They love the random black girl singing soul. Oh, and because they forgot me earlier, my name is Briana Earhart, and I have been at Soul for 5 years. Change? Well, not a relevant thing. But you gotta be thinking to yourself, God!